So we start with the zebra's head like this, then the body, the ears, the eyes, nose, and then some stripes. And then the legs. And the tail. There. A zebra.